Thank you, Katrina. Also new this morning, an aggravated robbery suspect now in custody. So this is an old mugshot, a 37-year-old Jeffrey John Sadowski. According to an arrest affidavit, he tried leaving the Walmart on West Military Drive after stuffing stolen merchandise in his shorts. Then he was confronted outside that store. He threatened an employee with a knife and drove off. That employee got Sadowski's license plate, and officers were able to track him down.